Hello, fellow gamers and fans of EverQuest, brought to you by the great people at Project 1999. As you can hear, we've got some really good friends with us today, and that's Alar. Go ahead and say hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
We've got Chupa in the call.
Hey, everybody.
Love you, Chupa, in that special way, dude. And last but certainly not least, guys, we've got the AC Gamer.
Hey, guys, and welcome back to another episode.
All right, now, does anybody have any news they want to share before we get started?
You do. I mean, you got a new weapon, man. How's that been working out for you?
I did. It's been working out real well, guys. And I'm going to let me link that to everybody, actually, so everybody can see that on everybody's videos. It's a Shimmering Partisan, guys. It's 17 damage, one-handed, 3.9 seconds. It's piercing, so I'm working piercing, basically. But the 20 dex is why I bought it, because now Frostbringer is proccing more than when it was before I got the weapon. So basically, I just bought it to put in my offhand, work my piercing, and get Frostbringer to proc a little bit more than it was usually proccing. So, and we're about to head down into the depths of Crystal Caverns, guys.
We're going to pull one more right here.
Oh, we're going to pull one more? I have the thing to pull? Am I turning
it? I think Alar has them. Because he pickpocketed?
I think he gave it to me. Didn't you give it to me? Yeah, he gave it to me, guys. Okay. I'm going to turn in. Okay, so we're going to try and get another orb right fast, guys, before we got this. This is the Rygor Invasion Plans quest that we're doing. And you get an orb, a shimmering orb, and it turns out it's worth like 800 to 12 or 1.2K. So that's not bad at all, man. I mean, it's definitely something. And we're at a level now, guys, where you guys are going to see us farming more stuff like this. And sometimes it's going to be for our tunes, and sometimes it's going to be for...
just for cash.
You know, just for plat, you know, so, and so we want to show you guys a lot more of that, too. And there you go, guys, we've turned in. Watch out for that manticore over there.
Should I pull it?
Chupa, you got it?
I got him.
You got him? Okay, all right. Yeah, oh, dude, so nice.
Ooh, is he going to harm touch me? I think he might. No, I am not in range. I am not in range.
No, he's not going to harm touch it. Oh, the manticore. I wonder if the manticore is going to add.
He would if I was close enough. I don't think he's going to social, though.
Social. Yeah, I'm just going to pepper him with arrows.
Oh, he just popped.
Oh, he's mad at you, AC. Now he's mad at me. That's exactly what we want to.
I hope he's mad at you. Watch out. You're going to get that manticore. You got him.
Oh, I got him.
Bring him over here, man.
I thought I was far enough away. I thought I was far enough away.
He was walking right towards you, man. What do you mean?
No, I was off.
He's like, he's like, he's coming right forward. It's all right. He's friendly.
No, I was off to the left, dude. I thought I had enough room that he would bypass me.
That was funny.
And he obviously did not. So
they no harm touch, huh?
No. Did you give me magic resist again?
No. What it ended up doing was just rooting him and being far enough away that I guess maybe he couldn't get it off on me. Maybe he tried and I got outside of his range or something?
And he didn't use it?
Maybe. I mean, that's the only thing I can
think
of. I
didn't want to kill one of those manticores anyway, so that's actually a bonus. I don't think I've killed a manticore since before 2004, guys. Then, I remember, they used to drop decent plat, too.
Yeah, we'll definitely see what he has on him. He's a cool mob to begin with. I mean, mob where they're
like
a combination of multiple ones.
Nothing but a head.
All right. Oh, let's see. Okay, attack. And this guy's blue to us too, so he, you know.
I wonder
if there's a spot. Yeah, I wonder if there's a spot in the zone where you can actually pull manticores, nothing but manticores, and pull them consistently.
What is that, like a face of?
A lion is what I thought. Right.
No, look.
It's a head of a lion with the face of a human, maybe.
Oh, it looks like one of those monkeys off. Dorothy.
Wizard of Oz? Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of big.
So a monkey's face, body and head of a lion, and a scorpion's tail.
Ooh, I love that. Okay, somebody loot it and see if we were right about the money.
All right, go for it, man.
The money.
No money. Not that I got it, anyways. Unless Alar over here doing pickpocketing.
Pickpocketing, man. Pickpocketing,
oh, yeah, pickpocketing scum sucker.
It won't work on them.
He knows for sure, dude.
I just tried it.
It didn't work.
It don't work, but I've been trying all day, dude.
All right, fellas. And with that, let me refresh your soul real quick, and I'm going to roll out for a little bit.
And Chupa's leaving us, guys. He might be back later. Hope so. I love you, Chupa, man. It's always good hanging out with you, brother.
Thank you. 5% experience and level 40. That's not bad.
Oh, yeah. That's
actually
nice.
A pretty good camp, dude.
For the junk mobs, yeah. So I'm going to camp.
Oh, here comes another messenger.
What? Get him.
Yeah, go ahead and snag him for next time.
Yep, I'm going to tag his ass or his ocular activity.
Ah, and he has a weapon too. So that's another little bit of platinum.
Disarm. it didn't work.
You should keep trying.
Well, Talara disarm immediately, then.
Well, actually,
yeah, I usually get about 3 disarms per fight, but this guy is a wuss, so 2 disarms. Oh, and I failed. Daggone it.
You get there, man. You keep using it.
I disarmed him.
Oh, Villiam Shortsword, guys. Let's see. That's 4 damage, 2.3 second delay. Villiam Shards?
12 direct damage.
Yes. 12 direct damage? I think it procs at like level 30 or something, too. Something.
20. No, I think it's low, yeah.
Level 20.
And see, that's a good weapon for a low-level warrior, then, if you want to start proccing and start holding a little bit aggro a little bit better.
All right, good looking there, guys.
All right, Chuba, be well, man.
Let's go to the right.
I think if we tried to pull Rygor,
won't have the crowd control for it.
Yeah, and there's a mage in here, so we really shouldn't take whatever they're doing.
I think he's got the whole camp, dude. I think this is just one camp, if I'm not mistaken.
Mm-hmm. And I got a whole bunch.
Oh, go! Let's go, 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 go,
go. Where should I root him?
No, just go.
You're just gonna zone it.
Yeah, I'm gonna zone it exactly.
All right, you zone it then, man, because I am not anywhere close to it.
I mean, oh no, dude, why? Yeah, it was either zone or die, dude. I hope you guys don't die. How did I get that many? Did they come out of the?
They came out of the wall.
They acted through the wall.
Oh, I got too close to the wall. It's been a long time since I've been here. Are you clear? You actually ran around the left.
I think I might be. I don't think I got aggro on that one. We'll see if they start coming out.
Yeah, you didn't heal me, did you?
No.
I don't see anybody. All right, stand by. Let me give you a viz.
Yeah, thank you, man. No, I didn't heal you.
What's this from?
Oh, Alar made it. Alar made it. Okay, we're fine, dude.
All right,
That scared the crap out of me. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting him to come out of the building.
I'm just giving you regular viz. I'm not doing
All right,
thank you, man.
I guess. Run more to the right the next time we try that, guys.
You guys right on the wall?
Yeah, he was.
No, you gotta go. Yeah, stay outside of the pillars, pretty much.
That's.
You stay on the wall of the fort. They're gonna come right through the wall.
Yeah, a bunch of them came too, man.
You clear out the entire fort.
That's why I almost died. I did almost die. That's crazy. Well, lesson learned, guys. I know now to stick toward the wall instead of going toward the building.
Mm-hmm. There we go. I am bound to the area. Actually, let me check. I know some of you guys are not in the habit of doing character info to see where you are bound. That is definitely something you want to do when you do a bind. I don't know how many times I've bound myself, and then I die, and I'm not where I'm supposed to be for some weird reason. So, learn the hard way. Definitely check it after every single time.
I know where I'm bound.
Where's that? Freeport?
Yep. It hasn't changed. I could probably go get a bind over to Coldane, but I was going to say,
you get lucky with that because you don't have to do the corpse runs. Otherwise, people are like, no, I'll go bind myself.
Are you binding? Are you binding
right outside
here? Yeah. Okay, very good, very good.
Just in case.
No, because it could get nasty in here. I don't expect the doors to be nasty.
Let me give some heals, guys. 50%.
That should be...
these guys are going to be weak, dude.
I know, but I mean, 50% is... everybody keeps running outside my range.
Oh, yeah, Alar's gone, dude.
Yeah, they just book it, guys. They just book it. Now we can keep going. We can go down. Now, this is a cool zone. I like the way this zone looks with these crystals on the walls and stuff like that. They're just coming out the geodes. You can actually see they're like pulsating. Do you see that on your screen?
I'd have to look at it.
I see the shine.
Yeah, I see them pulsating. Yeah, I did. I love this zone, man. This zone is so beautiful, and it was one of the first zones I ever got to, one of the first dungeons that I ever got into when Velius came out, and I just have a lot of really good memories of this place, dude. So...
Now, are you getting experience for these? Because they are green to us at 51. I don't know if they're going to be.
I'm not either. So I don't. Yeah, I don't think we're going to.
Are they blue?
These guys are like level 30? No, they're green.
35, 40.
30, 35. I think they're really low level.
Drockward's corpse. He's in my guild. Too old to be resurrected, unfortunately. And what are these guys dropping?
Just gold. And I think sometimes they drop plat. Oh, yeah. And they'll drop Villiam blocks and stuff like that, which we can roll on, the big ones and stuff like that, that sell for maybe a 40 or 50 plat, so yeah.
Sell to a vendor for 40 or 50 plat, or sell to other players for 40?
Sell to a vendor. I'm not sure about players.
You're going to want to keep him for AC if he's going to do his tailoring.
Well, yeah, I do need to do the tailoring. Are they stackable at least?
Only the small pieces are.
Oh, man, that sucks.
I hope this guy was a wonder and he didn't have aggro on us, dude, because he ran up here pretty fast.
We'll find out here in a second. Like I said, I'm bound outside just in case. Gauntlets of the Black. Mad. Ooh. Those are nice.
I could try running it down to the thing and let
Ooh, holy crap.
15 AC is a lot, man. That is a lot of AC.
That is.
What?
The Gauntlets of the Black, the ones Chupa's just linked. I don't know where they come from, but that is not bad.
All right, let's go up here. We're just exploring, guys. We're going to show you guys every aspect. And here's just a turnaround. Okay. Oh, look, and there's what AC was talking about, the pulsing crystals. You can see stuff moving inside of them. That's very cool, dude. That's,
right? I mean, look at that. That is so cool looking, man. That would be nice to have. If you could make your own like house and stuff, or own zone, I think it would be really cool to mess around with that.
All right, for real this time, I am out, fellas. You guys have a good night.
Or good afternoon. Brother. Be well.
Later.
Mm-hmm. When the clock strikes after midnight.
We apologize, guys.
What are you apologizing for, dude? People love my singing, dude.
Oh, yeah, man. I get requests all the time on there for people who are like, we want more singing.
I don't know. It's a dead end.
Are you, I know you're exploring, but are you keeping track of like where we are just in case we bite the big one and have to come back and get our corpses?
Where'd you guys go?
I'm with Alar.
Going ahead.
Okay. So yeah, you guys passed me. I went off the. No, I'm definitely not keeping track at all, dude.
There
not,
you are.
Not even interested in keeping track. Oh, I'm going to bind this guy's wounds, guys.
Nice. Yeah, man. Help out the enemy, dude.
Help him out. You know, I mean, he looks like he's dying pretty badly, so. Yeah. Oh, all right. There you go, dude.
Now, Laura, are you taking anything off of these guys that's kind of interesting? Anything cool off of them so far?
I'm taking a few bits of coin. That's about it.
Oh, okay. So nothing, no items or anything of interest yet?
No, these guys don't have much, but the guy I got my headpiece from is down below.
Is the name guy you're talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the name guys, you're definitely going to get some good loot off of them. But I'm just wondering about the regular guys. I know we were talking about the bricks and stuff. Now, is that ice slippery?
Whoa. No. Okay, guys.
Nope.
Which way do we go? Do we go up or do we go this way?
We gotta go down. Normally, what I would do is I would just invisi up and just jump down to the next level.
Yeah, everybody always wants to invisi through the zone. Yeah. And, you know, I like exploring zones. I like knowing my path through them and how to get out and how to get into them. I guess once you know it really well, you're like, I don't need to go through these areas anymore. We can just jump
AC,
down. But
yeah, me and AC want to show you the zone. We want to show you how to get around the zone, and you know how to if you want to come over here yourself, dude, you'll be able to find your way around, dude.
I am gonna go.
Well, gauntlets rotting. The gauntlets of the Black are rotting right now.
Can you find your way down?
Where'd you guys go? Did you fall?
No, yeah. I went up to the left, dude. I'm up to the left across the bridge, AC.
Okay.
Okay,
up to the left or to the right?
Oh, I see. See me up here? I just wanted to explore. This is probably going to be a dead end up here.
Let me check my gloves.
Yeah, see if you
can
get them, Alar. Congrats, dude.
What?
Those gloves that are rotting.
Yeah, the Gauntlets of the Black, dude.
They are at the Rygor Keep.
Yeah, that'd be good for a noob, dude.
Actually, they're better than what I have on right now. Well, not better, but they're different.
Rygor Keep. That's where we just zoned from.
Must
be that mage. Yeah, that must be that mage. Was in our guild or something. Oh, did he come down there on you?
Yeah. No. This is a pop or something like that. Okay. Or
I got him. We lost the other one, dude. That could get nasty very quickly, dude.
He's back. There's a miner here, beating on my face. Let me see if I can root him.
Okay. Is he injured?
No, he is not. We got another one coming.
Okay. Another miner? Alar, we could really use you, buddy.
Okay, this one's the injured one, so the injured one is back.
Oh, yeah, it is the injured one. Okay, very good.
All right, let me toss you a heal. I think we're good.
I just went through, I'm going through the third one right now.
I think that's why Chupa linked it in group chat, is that maybe he picked him up?
He might have.
Yeah, those are definitely nice, man. I guess she had just gotten too many, so that's what drops off of those guys, then, apparently.
And you may want to start rooting these guys, AC. Maybe I should get out my Kunzar.
Yeah, so, if you can, man, that would be fantastic. I definitely will use my root though, just in case. But
how am I going to get out of here now?
You know, the great thing about rogues is they get that sneak and hide, that they can explore a zone so much easier than anybody else. The downside to that is it's so much slower. Yeah, and if you don't get a Spirit of Wolf or, you know, your J-Boots or something like that, you're not going to have that extra little boost that you may want to go through a zone. So if you got a couple hours and there's a zone you're really, you know, interested in, definitely use that. Although not every zone lets you go through it, right? You've had a problem with Soul B, the bats see right through your sneak.
Yeah, some things like down in Lower Guck, the assassin, he sees right through it.
Okay. Ooh. So apparently this isn't a dead end. Which way do you think we should go, AC? Should we go up or should we go where you're sitting at down there?
It's I have no clue, actually. So whatever direction you feel it, I mean, we'll just try it, you know?
I think we'll try it this way then. So, yeah. I like it. I mean, that's exactly, I'm having a blast now because we're not, you know, nothing's set in stone, guys. We're not trying to get to a mob or trying to get to a camp or anything. We're just going to show you Crystal Caverns, and we're going to have a great time doing it, man.
Well, this is how it was in the old day, man. Like, when the zone first came out and the expansion had just been released, people would go to these zones and then be like, okay, where are the name mobs? There's nothing up, right? You just randomly go around, kill stuff, until you see a name spawn. So that's how it was. People just going around exploring, man. So it kind of takes me back to that, okay, that whole day. You know?
There's a lot.
I brought some friends.
That's all right. That's all right.
How many friends did he bring?
These guys are wusses, dude. He brought a few, but if I assist him, then we should be fine, dude. Me and him killing together, dude. These guys.
All right.
Yeah.
Go ahead and back him up in that tunnel. I just rooted the oracle.
All right, come on.
So back him up a little bit, guys. You got a miner right there.
So we were going the right way then. This is the way that Alar was going down, so I guess we did choose the right way, AC. Very nice.
All right, Alar, those are rooted if you want to get off them. Nice.
Keep them occupied for you.
Mm-hmm. I mean, they're casters, so it's going to suck, but we'll...
Is one of them healing? No, he's not healing anymore. Okay, that's the Oracle, so let's pick out the Oracle first. Oh, they're both Oracles.
Yeah,
so
I was going to say, you're not going to...
You take one, I'll take the other.
Nah, you guys on the same one, you'll beat it down faster.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense to me.
Especially if they're healing each other, you don't want to split that up so they have an equal opportunity chance of making you draw it out even further.
All right, yeah, these guys died. Like I said, these guys are not very strong guys, so we're in no danger. I think the spiders may be a little tougher than these guys, but...
What level do you say these guys are?
Like level 30.
Then we might be able to come over here pretty soon with our...
experience.
With our alts. You know, that would be cool with your cleric and my shadow knight. Come check it out.
Yeah, I would love that. We would have a lot of fun, dude.
Oh, there we go. Small brick. You guys looting?
Make sure you don't leave anything behind. I got it. Got a little loot up in there.
Okay.
All right, so there's an obstruction down here, Demero.
You went to the left? Yeah, okay. I think I really do like the geonids. Or these big geocrystals, or whatever you want to call them.
Yeah, they're awesome, dude. And
the geonids are down here, though, right?
Yeah, the geonids are... They're way down there. You can either go that way or you can go to the spider cave. And we're going to go to both. We're definitely going to... And I think we're going to try and get everything in one video, guys. I mean, really. I don't see why not. And it looks like Alar's been down here killing.
Yeah, this is where I fell off from up there.
Oh, and he's got a what? He's got a cleansing crystal. What is that?
Probably should
do
this.
It's for a quest.
Hit points plus 10. Yeah, that's not bad.
Like, it's worth doing, though, to me.
I like the sound, man. Can you hear it? Like the wind?
Are you with us? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm right
behind you. I can just barely hear it, dude. All right, so I guess we go up this way, guys, and we got some more obstructions to jump over.
What's this crystal for?
I don't know. He said it was for a quest. Alar said it was for a quest.
I'll go ahead and snag it just in case. Is it a good quest? Do you know what class and stuff?
Not off the top of my hand, but I looked at it. It's not worth the time it takes to put
it in. Yeah, there's Jawkward, guys. What level is he? Oh, we should invite him into the group, dude.
Oh, yeah, he's in our... he's AFK.
Yeah.
He's AFK.
He's been waving to us, dude.
Oh, is he? Toss him an invite. See if he wants to join us. Let him know we're just looking around. There's a miner up there. How'd you get up there?
Oh, we may be too big for him, dude. He may actually be getting experience in here.
What level is he?
I don't know. He's blue to me.
Mm-hmm. Dude, Black Heart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that will come back with, like, 80 people.
Yeah. he's level 39.
Yeah, he's getting experience.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we know what level to come over here to solo at least 39. We might be able to come over here at like 30 to group. Yeah, especially with ooh, got two.
Take the I just picked the rune off of him.
All right, let me root the watchman, and you guys can back the oracle up and take him on.
All right. Okay, oracle incoming. I'm gonna disarm him because he looks like he needs to be disarmed.
Oh, I lost clarity. Did somebody dispel me, or no. Did I just lose it? That sucks.
I bet they're
the oracle. They're a shaman.
Ugh, I hate those guys. They make my life miserable when I'm trying to buff up the group, especially over in Soul B. You've had that issue where you just can't keep buffs for the life of you, man.
Yeah, dude. The shamans just strip you of them, dude. I mean, and they've got such a powerful strip, it takes off all your buffs almost at once, dude. Yeah. I hate it.
And there's so many shamans in that zone. Literally every other mob is like a shaman, so there's just no point in even putting buffs on you unless you have, you know, extra mana to spare because of Clarity or Clarity 2 or something.
Let's tell Drop. You're welcome to join us if you.
Ooh, I like that one. That was almost like a pinkish color right there. So you get closer and then it becomes a little bit wider.
Yeah, those are neat, dude. Alar, where'd you go? Okay, I guess you went the other way. Can go,
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, not the greatest money. About 2 gold, 3 gold on each one of these. It's not bad, but it's nowhere near as Soul B.
I think they would be dropping platinum if it wasn't
okay, dropped. Guys,
I think we were spoiled with Soul B, to be honest, guys. We're now comparing like everything to Soul B. It's a little nuts on that one, but okay.
Yeah,
so
Soul B is crazy, dude. And there's Drakkar. I wonder if this corpse.
See the foreman up there?
Can you res this corpse?
Let me check.
Would you want to?
Yeah, definitely res him if he needs it. Too old.
Here, let me pull him with
yes. Let's just kill our way to him, dude.
No, he'll come running around by himself.
Okay, all right.
What are you pulling him with?
Cancel magic from these,
these children.
And yeah, if you pull the mobs underneath one by one, will he come out as well?
Yeah, if you attack them, he will come out.
Okay, so
yeah, this is where we got killed the last time when we were down here.
Because we just jumped straight down, yeah.
Yeah, jumped straight down now instead of killing our way down. I think if Alar wouldn't have pulled him the way he did, we still would have been able to handle whatever came because...
There's only like three or four in there.
Yeah, there's only three or four, three or four in there. Mm.
And this guy drops what? I think he drops a backpack of some sort,
Herbalist,
right?
Herbalist backpack? Yeah.
Herbalist.
I think it's 6 slots and giant.
Ooh, that's kind of nice.
He only got the pearl earring, guys.
Pearl earring? What is that?
Just the pearl earring.
That's it? He didn't drop anything?
Unless the Lord got it and pickpocketed it.
No, I didn't get nothing off the pickpocket. Let me go back and look. Just 6 gold.
Oh, but he occasionally will drop that as well?
Yeah.
That's not bad. That's pretty nice. And how much do those sell for?
I don't know. Somebody told me it's a pretty penny.
I don't know. I kind of want more than a penny.
So, all you can get is a... does it matter that it's pretty?
I mean, you know, I'd rather have a pretty penny rather than an ugly penny, but, you know.
We're being trolled so hard.
It's like those new shiny ones you get from the bank when they first come out, a little roll.
Yeah, the extra shiny?
Yeah, extra shiny. Right, or those collector ones that they've, like, I don't know what they put on those things, but they're, like, super bright. And they've never, like, touched hands because, like, grease, apparently, from your fingers will dull the color or something. So they put them in that clear, what is that? It's like, is it plastic or glass? I don't know what it is, but they definitely go all out for some of these coins out there.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, this guy's not going anywhere. I'm procking a lot more with the spear, dude, so it's definitely a good buy, especially just for 100 plat, so I'm digging that. Digging it. Okay, and I think we're at the end of the orcs, dude. I think we're ready to...
There's two more up ahead, and then that's all of them.
Oh, and then we can go over to the spiders.
No, we gotta go through the town and then to the spiders.
Oh, okay. Well.
Yeah, I hope none of us has bad faction.
Well, who's the faction on with the spiders? That Oracle's rooted, if you want to put them back.
There's dwarves, the Coldanes, I believe.
Oh, they love me. They love me right now. I've been killing giants. I've been killing giants for a long time.
I wonder what Thune's faction was. I bet it's probably apprehensive or.
Dubious at worst.
Dubious at worst, yeah.
Yeah, we could take you over there one day. Actually, everybody told me you weren't going to get any experience by going over there to get faction. And as a cleric, there's usually a monk or a couple monks over there just killing stuff.
You guys get lost in a straight tunnel?
For how do you get lost in a straight tunnel, dude?
should have been behind me, but I'm looking, I'm like, where are you?
Is he lost in a straight tunnel, dude? That's just wrong.
Right? I mean, you know, there's only one way you can go. Well, I guess I should say there's two ways, but did you get another ad? Yeah, you got another ad. Let me go ahead and actually pull back the miner, because the oracle's rooted.
Okay. All right.
So pull him back a little bit more. There we go. And I'll root him.
Back. Yeah, I'm going to get back on the oracle. So.
Yep, and he's rooted, so go ahead and kill the oracle. Right. Not that we really need to do crowd control on these guys, but...
Might as well.
Yeah. Get in the habit.
Yep. It's good to keep up good habits, too. And we've definitely developed some good habits as far as root basing. We've got a good system.
Well, I mean, to be honest, we don't normally get lucky enough to have an enchanter. Like, when the ZK is out here, we definitely love having him with us. And it makes all the difference to have an enchanter in some areas. But we kind of have to make do with what we get, especially over in the zones that we've been hunting in lately. And, you know, enchanters, they do favor some zones over others. You guys going to kill that creature, or did you already do it?
Yeah, Alar destroyed him, dude.
Oh, wow. Holy crap. You killed that guy all by yourself in a matter of seconds.
Oh, yeah, dude. Alar waste, laid waste.
Didn't have a chance. All right,
so now where do we go? Where do we go to
back
get out?
Back out this way.
Back out this way?
Wait, okay. Can we go up and take a look at where that guy stands?
Oh, yeah, that's fine, dude.
I just want to go up there. Oh, yeah, there is a tunnel up here. Actually, there's two. There's a secret one. And there's somebody over there.
Is this secret? There's no secret.
It's kind of a secret. Like, you have to jump around the... You have to climb up this little rock.
Oh, yeah, there we go. All right, it's a watchman, guys.
Oh, I fell down.
No, don't fall.
No, Forrest.
Help, guys, this guy's killing me.
Not really.
Where'd you go, Alar? No, come back. Come back, Alar. Back up, this way.
Mm-hmm.
Bring him over here. Bring him over here with you.
Alar got an ad, too?
He went the other direction, because there's two tunnels.
Oh, okay. So they both lead to the same place?
I have no clue, because I've never been to this zone in a long, long, long time. So.
Long, 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 long time?
Long, long.
Long, long.
Oh, I love you long time.
Long, long. it's been a minute, that's for sure. All right, this guy is getting his face kicked in.
Now, how much are they hitting you for?
They're not hitting me. Oh, well, he hit me for 16 as soon as I said that.
That always seems to happen to you, man. I ask you, like, how much are they casting on you? Like, oh, they haven't casted on me in forever. And they're like, oh, I just got hit. So I need to just stop asking that question because it just wrecks you every single time. Have you gotten backstabbed lately? Oh, no, no. Oh, I just died. Sorry.
Oh, God. It hurts. My body.
Frozen longsword. 7 damage, 26 delay, 4 weight. It's medium size, primary and secondary.
Does it have Velium long shards?
No, nothing like that. It's just, it's kind of cool. It's a new weapon that I haven't seen before. Where are you going? Where's back Alar here. At? Alar, come back over here. Alar. Across the bridge.
You see me?
Yeah. You see us?
See us, Alar?
You climb up the little rock. There you go.
We got to go back down to go to the town.
No, I know. I'm just, you know, because we're looking around and seeing where things are.
Exploring.
This part.
You never been to this part?
Okay, I'll bet this leads up to back to where we were just at.
Alar went the other way.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Might have it pretty clear.
Yeah, it leads around in a circle, guys. That part does, anyway.
We are heading back up. Where is this leading to? The entrance?
Where we came from.
Oh, this is where we came from. Okay, so there's another way down? Yeah.
The way down is somewhat convoluted.
So you could technically... pull that guy without going down on the bottom, right? I mean, you could go to the top and pull him.
Yeah, I like pulling from here because he'll run the long way to come get you. And then what I do is I run in this direction.
No, other way too.
Okay, that's right, because we're going out this way. Okay, all right. So yep. Alar's going to show us the way to get to the town, guys.
Yeah, which is on the way here.
And this town you're talking about, can you sell? Can you buy stuff?
Yeah,
there's a bank, dude.
Faction.
There's a bank in here?
There's a bank.
Wow,
okay.
I pull him to about here. This is where there's two more orcs.
Can you bind?
Yeah, you should be able to.
Yeah, I think you could actually bind me here, but I don't want to be bound here, though.
No, I'm going to bind you here.
No.
No, I'm just saying for my Shadow Knight. Damn, my Shadow Knight could bind here just in case things go bad.
Mm-hmm. And this is, we're almost to the town, guys. Actually, I think we got a little run. But
wait, what's down there on the bottom? Is that where the spiders are?
There's a little bit of water, and there's the underwater tunnel, and
where's
the eel-like creature.
Was that a named or just a creature that's on the...
just a fresh mob.
Oh, yeah, we definitely have to come back here at our with our alts and just take a look around. Ooh, there's another tunnel over there.
Okay, this is the town.
All right, so let me...
I'm dubious.
I'm dubious also. Sorry, guys, let's explore the town.
I'm dubious. I can't believe I'm dubious. I should have faction. This can't be the Coldane.
Oh, you know how faction, how hard faction is to work.
That's the bank.
What's up, Cramble Jim Sharden? How you doing, brother?
This is the bank right here?
Man, take a walk on the wild side.
I'll go sell. Then I'm going to
kick up those hips.
All right, I'm going to put these heavy bricks in there for now. And I'll put that in there for now. And who can you sell to?
Actually. There's more over here, but you got to sneak and hide.
Why? I can't sneak and hide, so you can't sell to him?
I can when I sneak.
No, I'm just saying, like, normal people can't sell?
Yeah, well, you got to build your faction with him.
Where's he at? So, let's see if I can sell. I'm sure that they love barbarians. Oh, is this it? There's a door. Nadia Kaliminas. Oh, she doesn't sell.
I think I'm going to be rezzing through him here in a minute.
No, they're all apprehensive and dubious, so... Where's Alara at?
Oh, I fell down. Dang it. I love the music. You listen to it? It's like party music, man.
Yeah, it's the same as the music on the coast. Oh, here, Alara. I mean, AC, this looks like the way out, dude.
Here's where... It's not very descriptive.
Right above you?
Right above me?
Where were you at?
I'm by the bank.
Okay, this way.
Okay,
yeah.
I see.
Alara, where you at, dude?
I just got done selling. I'm coming back to the bank.
Ooh, look at that. Look at those crystals, dude.
Oh, and guess what happened?
You just jumped down? should we jump down?
Yeah, there's no death down here. I was hoping that guy was a merchant, but I guess not. And the way up's right here, so. What are these guys doing, man?
I bet you they're merchants. We just
I thought scumbag warriors like you just stole whatever they need. Now get out.
Oh, wow. I don't have anything to do with clerics. Move along. I want to punch that guy in the face.
All right, let's get out of here, dude. Screw these dwarves, dude.
Yeah, man. Wait. This is a dead wall. Like, you know.
What's going on? Okay, here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, you scared me, dude.
You're the one who fell down, man.
Yeah, your shenanigans, dude. We've had enough of those.
Get the ruffians out of here.
Where are we going?
What's that? Hey, Favre, what's that restaurant you like? What, are you talking about shenanigans?
I want a liter of cola.
Okay.
Just get a large Favre. I don't want a large Favre. Oh my god. Right. Oh, look at this one. I have no idea where we're going. I'm just seeing like these pink crystals over here. That is cool.
Yeah, I think this is the way, maybe. Right, Alar?
I don't know. I'm just that good, man.
Good job, dude. Seriously.
Ooh, look at that. That looks dangerous. Would you walk under something like this you saw it in real life? I would be too
slide.
Yeah, the side. Yeah, I'd be too terrified that was gonna fall at any time. It's like icicles in the winter. They tell you never to walk under them because you never know when those things are gonna fall down. Yeah, and they have, they've killed people before, so you just never know.
Oh, he's blue, so we could get experience
with our Shadow Knight.
The Genid camps around here somewhere.
Oh no! I just got attacked.
Oh, that's all right.
Oh, dude. Okay. The guard's gonna kill.
The guard's like no.
Nice. So the guards love me enough to help out.
Yeah.
Let's kill some of these, man.
Wait, is the guard gonna win?
Hey, what the heck?
I don't know if the guard's going to win that one.
Out of the water on
Look me. How close that is. He's at 94.
Yeah,
are you wrecking it?
Yeah. He's going to win now for sure.
Ooh, are you attacking this?
Like a cheap hoe.
Oh, you're going to kill that before? Yeah, slow down on that one so the guard doesn't come over here and kill the other one.
All right. In fact, I'm going to help Alar with that one. It's a William Crawler!
Where did you get that from? In the water?
I just plucked his eye out of his skull.
Oh, what?
Put it in my pocket.
Did you get faction with that or no?
Guys, should I pull that stalactite terror?
Yeah, go for it, man.
I'm afraid, though, dude. What if there's some in the water?
Then we'll kill him. They're all green.
Oh, no, he's coming along the wall.
Yeah, just keep him over here so the guard doesn't jump in.
Okay. I'm wondering if the guard's going to die. If not, we're going to catch aggro from
him. He's
at
59. No, he's winning this one. Okay, probably because you helped him out.
Yeah, I helped him out.
I'm wondering, though, do you get faction for this? Are you getting any faction for killing any of these?
You know, I haven't noticed, but we're about to find out when the guard... Nope, I got no faction hit for that. and the guard destroyed him.
No, I meant the one that you killed. Off,
you won't.
Oh, on the last one, that little... No, I didn't see any faction hit on that one.
All right, we'll see for sure on this one. I want to jump in that waterfall. Look, there's somebody in there. Is that the guard? Oh, the guard is following him.
Yeah.
Is there?
Oh, there's another Villiam crawler in there he's fighting.
Oh, there's a tunnel in here, dude. There's a tunnel in the waterfall.
Oh, that is awesome, dude.
Yeah, if you go to the back of the waterfall, there's a tunnel.
Yeah, where does that lead, though?
Back, remember when we was coming across that bridge and stuff?
Oh, so it's a way for people with bad faction kind of sneak past the town, then?
Yeah.
Oh, I like it.
Oh, there's all kinds of Villiam crawlers up there, dude.
Somebody needs to fix this bridge, dude. I mean, come on. They got a town over here.
Are we going through the tunnel?
No, that's the same way to go back out. We can do that
you
on the way out.
Probably the ground if you don't have...
Is he going to live?
I don't know if he's going to live, but he's definitely trying.
What's his life at? Let's see.
Oh, yeah, he's fine. I think he's fine.
Oh, he's down to 15% health, dude.
Is there another crawler in there?
He's running.
Is he running? Okay, let's get the mob off of him then. Well, no, actually, we're going to have to let the mob kill him for us to get the reward. So, I hate to let a dwarf guard die, but...
You guys are going to let your friend die?
Yeah,
this is messed up,
guy.
Dude. It's messed up. We're just going to sit here and watch him die, guys.
Alar, can you pull that guy? I guess he just dropped... No, here he comes. What is he doing? He's mad at somebody. He's mad at somebody.
Ooh, there's a rib cage down here.
Oh, what's he doing? He's going nuts.
He's probably trying to come for me.
Hey, come here, guy. Hey. Oh, no, he's running from me or something, dude.
Ooh, there's another tunnel down here.
Oh, that's going to be bad. That's going to be really bad, dude.
Boy, what's up?
Because he's going nuts, dude. He's going to drag every mob in the whole freaking place down on top of us.
I doubt it, man.
I hope you are correct, sir.
There is another one coming, though.
These Lactite Terrors, dude, are fairly tough mobs. Okay, there we go. Root him so he cannot escape again, yes.
No, this is a different one. This is one I pulled.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, I don't know where the one you guys were fighting is. The guy will come back an hour later when he finds his way.
Oh, yeah, 1,000 mobs.
Although he's green, so he shouldn't pull anything. And I don't know if there's a lot of social mobs in here, so.
Mm-hmm.
But these guys aren't dropping anything for you.
I got an eyeball off that one Villiam crawler.
Oh, I got experience off the Slagtide Terror, dude. So.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, I
nice.
Did, yeah. Oh. So those guys are a little bit higher level, something you have to be worried about. You're coming in here and you're low enough that that's going to give you an issue.
Yeah, they've got hit points too, guys, so be aware of that. They are definitely... a little bit tougher than... every time we've ran into these guys, they've been just a shade tougher than most of the other mobs in the zone.
What about these crawlers?
You remember the ones in Najina?
Oh, those things are nasty because of the kickback, dude.
Yeah, dude. That's just a bad mob, dude. I would say one of the toughest mobs in the zone, dude.
I think the main reason they're the toughest mob in the zone is the fact that you're fighting them, you're doing okay, not great, but then they kick you back, and all of a sudden you got 14 mobs on you because they threw you into like a giant pile of other guys, so... Most people stay away from them. Yeah, people just stay away from them altogether.
Just put your back up against the wall. Useless spell.
If there's a wall for you to put your back up against, too, but a lot of the time, as the pooler, you'll get tossed around just trying to yank that mob back to your group, so you got to be prepared for that. Ooh, there's an eyeball.
Oh, they got dropped a plat, dude.
Primary, secondary.
Very nice. You dropped a plat. Nice. All right, we're ready to go in further?
Wait, is there a button here? What is this, a ledge?
What is that?
A little shelf? Oh, look at that, man. You got up, dude.
I'm stuck.
What in the world? Wait. Stay like that. Oh, I was going to say, you're going to be a picture on the wall, man. You're going to be a picture on the wall. There we go. Right there. Look at it, guys. This is what happens when you got plenty of money. You can buy the Thum doll and put it up on your wall.
That's awesome, dude. What are you doing, dude?
I'm stuck.
Oh, my God.
No, rewind, dude. Rewind.
You both got stuck over here? What is wrong with you guys? Oh, and there's skeletons.
Oh, I can't get to the Villiam crawler either.
What
you got a skeleton on you?
No. There's skeleton bones on the ground.
Oh, okay. Yeah, just try to rewind, Alar, because I'm not going in there getting stuck with you.
Well, there's nothing you could do anyways. I mean, you can't push them out.
Nope. Let's see if I can taunt that Villiam crawler off of him.
Oh, you have one on you right now? Oh, you know what? I'll just heal them, and they will come up here in a second.
There you go. That works.
There you go. It may not be enough aggro, though, because that spell has, like, the least amount of aggro out of all of them, but...
A Villiam crawler tries to hit a Lar.
Yeah, it ain't coming. It's just through him. And
I've got the target. I just I can't taunt him off.
Can you rewind, or is it not working?
It's not letting me.
Because you're being attacked?
Because he's got the mob on him, yeah.
Yeah, then we have to jump down there. Where are you at?
But I can't get off the ledge here.
Have you tried rewinding?
Yes, about 30 times.
Yeah, well, I don't think it will let you rewind while you're being attacked. Okay, so now it's attacking me. Can you rewind?
Alright, Demiro, bring it up here, dude.
The only spell I had that would attack was Root, and so you have to wait till
that. Oh, we got two mobs down here.
You got two mobs? Oh, there you go. You moved. Yeah, go ahead and jump down, man.
No, thank you.
We got two of them down here, dude. See, this is what it's like trying to get Thum to take a bath, guys. Yeah, he's like, no, thank you, man. No, thank you.
You guys will be fine. Yeah.
I'm fine.
It's all good.
Water, man. Water is barbarian. We don't like water. Clean armor? No way.
Definitely not.
He's still not in here, guys.
I'm afraid to get stuck. You saw me getting stuck on the wall just a little while ago, guys.
Oh, you got out of that easy enough, man. You just don't want to become a permanent fixture of... of a new painting on the wall. God!
Well, there you go.
There you are, in the water, guys. Do you see that? You see all the green stuff coming off of them? Jeez, man. How long has it been?
Turned upside down.
Even this
That's
fish.
All shell milk, dude.
Even yeah. this fish is like, no, I'm out of here, guys. I'm running.
It smells.
What is that weird liquid?
Get away from me. Oh, my God. Did he disappear again?
He went right into the wall.
I do not like these... Villiam crawlers, guys.
I don't like these green eggs and ham.
I do not like them, Sam. I am.
let's go back up.
Yeah, let's see if we can get out of this horrid hellhole of doom.
Not that bad.
There we go.
That's easy enough, man. That's easy. Easy. Then it's squeezy.
All right, that Villiam crawler is going to come to us eventually. Okay, we got more stalactite there. I'm going to pull one.
Wait, before you pull them, can you run down this?
Too late.
I just want to know,
arrow in flight when you said wait.
Okay, so the aggro range on these guys is pretty good. So I don't know if you could run down the center and avoid being hit. You might have to kill these guys.
Did you get the crawler? Oh, I don't mind killing them, dude.
I just meant for somebody who's coming here by themselves.
He loves to clear the way, dude. Thum loves to clear the way.
Yes, he does.
But Rangers lead the way!
I'm just saying, for somebody who's coming here by themselves and trying to avoid the fights, you might be able to hide down this center line right here, but we'll have to check that when we come back, because there's... Yeah, they have a bigger aggro range. I don't think you'd be able to do it, but maybe. Definitely worth a shot.
They see invis and stuff. Ooh, 400-point backstab.
Nice.
Smacky poos, dude. Smacky poos.
Epic, dude. Epic.
Yeah, that was very nice, dude. Holy crap, dude.
Reminds me of Monkey Island.
I like that. Dude. I wonder if there's something in there. Yeah, let's go check it out.
Oh, well, yeah, see,
a tunnel down there, guys.
This is the tunnel you take, I guess, if you're evil. So you can bypass all of this stuff up here on the top. But we'll definitely try that on the way back.
Yeah, I like that idea.
Hopefully, we won't drown.
Oh, look at the crystals, dude! Oh, dude, I love this place. Right? Okay, this is the way the gin is, guys. Let's go see if they're camped.
That one's actually more like dark blue right there.
Oh no, they're not camped.
You got one, man. You got two. You got two on you.
Two spiders.
I got three on me. Ooh, bad pull, guys.
I'm rooting one. Go ahead and back it up.
Okay, I'm on the stalactite terror.
Back it up, guys. There you go. I'm going to root the next one.
Okay, and I'll pull back again.
There you go. Back it up.
All right, come on. Lar, pull them this way.
And you guys are good.
You have the aggro.
Now, what are these?
That could have turned nasty. Well, these are still stalactite terrors. The Geonids are on up the thing. I'm hoping they're not camp. I'd love to show somebody, show everybody how hard they are to kill, how easy they are to kill. I haven't killed one in a long time, guys. So I know this group. I know us three can easily do it, but I just was wanting to show you guys.
Yeah, definitely. And I could definitely use the silk off of these guys to upgrade my skill in the woo, and preferably one day get to Panther skin and the Haze armor and all that stuff. And if you guys are out there watching, by the time you see this video, be about 3, maybe 4 months, I might be at that skill already. If you need it made, just hit me up, and I definitely will do that for you guys. Just provide the components, and if I succeed, it's free. No charge on that one. But if I fail, there's not much I can do about that. It does happen from what I hear from time to time. So
listen to you whoring yourself out, dude.
Well,
there's
just like
silk over
out.
Here, bro. Silk over here on this guy.
All right, nice.
So, And we'll just let AC have all the silk, and if that's fine with the Lar.
Yeah.
Okay, here's a Geonid. They're not camped, guys. This is a great camp. So I hate to kill them because they are non-aggro. They're non-aggressive.
Ooh, look at that.
That way for long.
But they drop gems like.
Oh, are they? Are they faction?
I don't know if they're faction or not. We're gonna find out. They might have Geonid faction, but. Well, they may not.
If they do, I'll just wait in between in fights to heal you guys, and I won't get any faction hit on that one. So.
Your faction standing with the Geonid Collective got worse.
Really?
So, yes. They do have. They do have faction.
What'd you get off of that one? Anything?
One gold.
So do you want to mess up your faction with these guys, or you want to?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. I'm going to be killing these guys.
Okay, then go for it, man.
Everybody, dude. Because of the gems, they drop crazy gems, dude.
What kind of gems are you talking about? Just regular gems or like the crushed?
Oh, like fire emeralds and star sapphires, stuff like that, if I'm not mistaken, dude. So we can make a lot of money killing these guys, dude. And you know where the, do you know where the dwarf we've been killing? What's his name? The guy who drops the rogue dagger?
Right.
Yeah. Pops. Yeah, if we keep going along this way, then that's where we'll come out at. We'll come out right there. So that's a different way. There's a different exit to the zone. You can't get in that way, but you can, you can't get in that way. You can only exit that way. So.
Nice. So it's like Seb, where it has a different exit. Although when you exit Seb, and I guess you guys are going to run out of my heal spell. There you go. But yeah, when you exit Seb, you kind of spawn right where you enter. But oh man, you guys already attacked it. You guys got to wait in between battles for me to heal so I don't get a faction hit.
We're taking faction.
No, Cleric, don't get faction hit, man. You don't get faction hit. Just be gentle with him, man. Just be gentle.
And I guess we'll just roll for the gems, and whoever wins, like, we'll set out until everybody's gotten a gem. That sounds good, right? Sound fair to you guys?
Or just alphabetical. It don't matter to me.
Yeah, either way, it's all good.
Alpha.
Thum doesn't like alphabetical, though.
We'll start with the highest, whatever.
Yeah, the highest AC. I like that, yeah.
There you go. I didn't get faction for that one. Nice.
What we got here? Words of Resolve. We haven't got no gems to drop yet, though, man. Maybe I'm, and they're not camped. Maybe they're not dropping gems like they normally do.
Well, we'll definitely find out. We're going to be killing a lot of them. Now, are there any spiders up here?
I'm afraid to zone.
Is this the zone?
Yeah, I don't remember how far up it is. Am I out of ammo? Let me load up some arrows. Okay. Alar got it. I heard him.
But so there's no spiders on this area? There's another little path that has all the spiders?
Yeah, we have to go the other way.
Oh, okay.
So we're going to do that. In fact, we can go do that after this kill if you want, man. I just was hoping one of them would drop a gem.
Well, let me come over here. I mean, at least right here there is no zone because that is, as long as there's... Oh, yeah, right there is the zone line.
You can see it?
It's a dead end, so I'm guessing at some point running up that ramp, maybe just a few feet from where I was at, you'd zone it, but... Oh, he's running away from you guys. You guys are a bunch of bullies. You're supposed to be left alone.
I feel bad for killing these guys. I really do, man. They
look so cool, too, man. That is actually a really neat, graphic that they put on this. They really stepped it up. I think, some of the future expansions that they did changed the way EverQuest looked, but this one definitely enhanced it in a good way. Go ahead and link it, man.
Chipped amber.
That's used on something
too. Holy crap!
That's used on something. Let me see. I have the list up. Chipped. No, chipped onyx is used. Crushed. Nope, that is not used on armor. Okay, so.
Well, it's got a +2 strength though. I wonder if that
+2 strength on what? Like what slot would that go into? It doesn't even say.
I don't loot it, Alar, and see if it gives you +2 strength.
What, for eating it? I mean, like, how do you get that +2 strength out of it?
I don't know, dude. Maybe for having it in your, it doesn't even have a place to put it, dude.
Yeah.
All right, I guess that one's yours. We'll just go alphabetical order, dude. So you go ahead and grab that one, dude.
Congrats, man. Gym.
Yeah, nice, dude.
That's not bad. Cool. We'll come over here and kill some more of those. Those are pretty easy.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
And then you get any faction for it, so, you know. Oh, is somebody here?
Bones. I don't know. Are they?
There's a
that guy's
gnome.
Dead, yeah.
Let me do a whoal. G-N-O-M-I-N-O-M-I-C-O-N.
Does it go in any plots? It must be something that you add to something. Oh, crap. I hate this.
Well, that's why I was looking on there to see if it was made or used to make that armor, and it's not on the list that I have, so.
Alar, go check the zone line for us, man. See if that's or if there's any more spawns up there.
No. Don't go up there, man. That's a dead end. You're gonna zone, and then you have to.
Oh, that's right. You'll have to go around all the way around. That's right, dude. I forgot all about that. My bad. All right, so this is where the spiders live. All right,
cool. Which way? Straight?
I think. Well, I see some straight, so I'm gonna go ahead and.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna go down the right tunnel? All right, go for it, man. Now, these spiders, is there anything that people should know about? Are they, like, the poison pretty nasty? Do they backstab, or?
You know, it's been so long since I've been down here, man, I have no clue. I wish I could answer you, brother, but...
Holy
crap.
Oh, wow,
I destroyed him, dude.
Dude, that's like four hits, man.
I annihilated him.
Am I standing next to a lar? How did that happen, dude? These things are so easy. We could definitely come over here a lot sooner than I'm thinking. And
I think we're probably even going to be able to take the name, dude.
If you're able to just, oh my god, dude, 20% each hit or more. It's just... What level are these? Like level 10? I mean, that's just nuts.
I thought they were like higher level than the orcs, actually, dude.
If they are, they are like the easiest high level I've ever seen.
Yeah, I don't. They got to be lower level.
Ooh,
than that,
they're hitting
right?
me for 59. So yeah, they're not super easy. But the fact that they have like no hit points, maybe it's the poison. Maybe the poison is pretty nasty.
Oh, it must be.
Do you know?
There's got to be some kind of compensation
for just how easy they are. Yeah, I mean, usually the game doesn't throw super easy guys in here. Although they're only dropping one piece of silk each, which is kind of. Kind of low for
a
spider.
Long time, yeah.
Well, usually spiders would have like five or six or something, you know?
Yeah, we're used to the crag spiders that drop sometimes seven or eight pieces of spider silk, dude.
That would explain, though, why I have not seen one single person in the last couple weeks even selling this silk in the East Common Tunnels. Like, nobody is selling it. It's used in the Shaw Quest. It's used to upgrade your skill. And people just do not want to let it go. So, very
valuable.
Well,
I got experience off that guy, dude.
Oh, yeah, so did I.
So they must not be at low level. Just super easy mobs, I guess. Wow, crazy.
Well,
watch, Alar's going to get poisoned, and he's going to die. You're not going to be able to save him, dude.
That would be pretty nasty poison that a complete heal wouldn't be able to save him.
Very
nasty. Just not going to do it, guys. No healing on him, apparently. He's just going to die. Ooh, this guy hit two.
Oh, that guy.
I like it.
Oh, did he? All right, very nice.
And how long is this tunnel? Pretty good?
I have no idea, dude. Like I say, this is basically I've been all over this place, but my memories end at the Geonid Cavern.
So you haven't been everywhere, man?
I've been all the way through the zone. I've killed the queen spider and stuff like that. I just
make part of the song.
At one point, my druid came over here just for the Geonids and nothing else. So I remember the Geonids really well, and the spiders not so well, man. I think they have a potential to gang up on you, and my druid was not. But they're so spread out right now. Maybe I just came over here for the money at the end there.
Or just too soon. I mean, I guess we're doing it at level, 45 and 51, so that's definitely a lot easier. But I bet if you come over here too soon, these things would probably wreck your face, man.
Yeah, there's an Amber, and you're up next for the gym, AC.
Wow, so. We got two of those in a row. Actually, that one doesn't have any...
Yeah, that's not a chipped Amber. It's just a regular Amber.
Nice. Thank you, man.
No problem, dude.
We didn't. We still didn't find a vendor in there to sell to, so we got to go back and do that at some point.
Well, Alar did, scum sucker.
then Thum jumped down this hole, and he's like, oh, look at the cobweb. There's nothing caught in it, though. Where's the little bug and stuff?
No.
Someone's here camping.
Camping the names?
Oh.
Oh, no.
How's that mob not attacking him since he's sitting down?
Oh, charmed? He's got it booted.
Or charmed?
Well, I don't want to go through his camp, dude.
Ask him if it's okay for us just to take a look in there.
Well, if we go take a look, we're going to pull the mobs, dude.
Oh, okay, so there's a named in there? Yeah, the webmaster?
Yep. Crystal Crawler scowls at you, ready to attack. He's blue.
Well, let's let him kill it, and we'll just watch if you guys don't mind. I'll go ahead and toss him some buffs on him, just so he doesn't mind us just kind of hanging out. Just, it would be nice to be able to see it, because I don't know when we'll be coming back here, although... Now that we've been here, I really, really want to come back here with our Shadow Knight and stuff. Queen, okay.
I'm going to help him kill it.
Does he want you to kill it?
I don't know. I'm just going to help.
But you're going to get the experience for it.
Oh, no. He had it down. He'd already taken 70% of the mob's health off, too.
Oh, okay, okay.
So, yeah.
Let me go ahead and toss some buffs.
There we go.
Webmaster is up.
No, we are only exploring.
But it's green to me.
Yeah, everything in here is going to be green.
Scepter of the Queen for the whiz legs.
I'm here for silks. Oh, so he wants the silks too. Okay. That makes sense. It's a good place to come. No, don't pull. Let him do it.
Yeah.
I gave him buffs, so he should be more than fine to do it now. What class is he? Let me do a fool. He is anonymous, so we can't really tell. Although I'm guessing he's probably
just like a druid. Just like a druid or a
ranger.
Shadow Knight.
Ranger? No, he's not a Shadow Knight.
Could be a ranger. Yeah, that shield is a Shadow Knight. I don't see a lot of Shadow Knight. Human Shadow Knight. Could he not be?
I guess he could be, but human Shadow Knight. I mean, that's really freaking rare.
You're right. His gear looks like way too. Ranger. Just a webmaster, yeah. So let's move in, guys. Let's make sure we don't catch aggro off of him. Oh wow, he just got them all.
Yeah, he sure did. So, now let's see what he's doing here. Yeah, he's casting root of some kind. So more of ranger than anything else, or druid.
Yeah, he's crushing them, dude. Definitely, dude. He's not got any problem. Most of them are already dead.
He's going down a little bit though, man. Let me toss him a heal.
Oh,
hey. No, he just healed himself. Yeah, he's definitely a ranger.
Definitely a ranger. Should we help him?
Well, you just got an ad right there, so you go ahead and kill that.
Okay, all right, yeah.
That's not an ad, that's a creepy crawling.
Oh, you got two of them.
Did I? Oh, boy. I hate to be taking his mobs, man.
I don't think he cares about these things. Like, he said he was just...
That was not my intention. No.
He's just after the silk and the
Chupa's in my back, dude. Are you in the call, Chupa?
No, he's not in the call.
Anybody want
to
add him?
Yeah, if he wants me to. I'll toss him an invite right there.
Okay, yeah, we'll get him back in the call.
This is cool, where we're at. This is a cool little area. So I guess you jumped in the water, and he jumped across it. Holy
crap.
Yeah,
he did jump across it. Yeah, it's very hard to jump across it. Very hard. As AC is finding out.
You got down below?
Yeah, we're at the webmaster.
At the webmaster, but so it's being camped, dude.
But we can check it out. That's what we're just doing. We're just looking
around.
What
about the stalags?
They weren't.
The genids?
Oh, yeah, the genids were open, man. The genids were open. So we killed our way through the genids, so.
Is there anything down here in the
I
water?
I don't know, but this is cool. I like this. Huge, big web, dude.
Ooh, there's a very tunnel nice. Over here.
Tunnel down here?
You can take the tunnel all the way over, huh?
It goes all the way back to the bridge.
Wow, all the way here, so you can skip all of those spiders and just swim right here.
So let's go back. Let's go back through the tunnel and.
I don't know if we could swim all the way back without suffocating.
Yeah.
That's a long.
Thum could definitely do it. I'm sure he could.
Your swimming's not maxed out, is it?
No, it's bad, but dude, I've got so much breath, dude.
Stamina, all right, dude.
I'm not even done with the bubble yet.
All right, you go down that way. I'll go on the top, and that way, if you do die, I can at least res you.
All right, sounds good. I'm going for it.
And that way we at least get it on video. I wish I could do it, but I don't trust my breath. I really don't. I think it failed.
No, never mind. There's mobs down here.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, you'd have to stop and fight
back.
Them. Where are you at right now, Chupa?
I'm down at the pool.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if you meet us in town, we can run back there and snag you.
No, I'm right where you guys are at. I'm coming to you right now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, excellent, dude. Excellent.
I wish I could
raise
this
bridge.
Guy.
I guess I made it to the bridge.
He's
maybe.
Not on.
Where am I?
Did you come up at a bridge?
Yeah, I come up at a bridge.
Yeah, that's right next to the room. I'm coming back for you. I'm coming back for you. Just stay right there. I'll get you.
All right, I'm right with you,
AC.
You're right behind me?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, I just went to the next room. All right, so let's leave the guy to his camp, I guess, guys.
Oh, you're in viz. That's right. I can't see.
So what have you been doing, Chupa?
Taking care of the kids, getting some food ready for them.
Feeding children? Sheesh.
Hell yeah.
They gotta eat, man. They gotta eat.
Kids gotta eat, yep.
We eat you out of house and home.
Not yet.
Where you guys at?
We're behind you. Oh, no, we're in front of you, apparently.
Tracknik retainer.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, kill him.
He drops the shield. I think he drops the shield.
Look at this dude. Let me get up in front so you can see his face. Wow, look at that. That is actually a pretty cool looking mob.
Ooh, nice, dude. Check him out.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, it's like a drider, dude.
Just step on him, Thum. You're big enough. Just crush it.
He's pretty big for a spider, dude.
Yeah, but I mean, look at you. I mean, I'm in first person right now, and I'm watching you fight him. You could step right on his back right now and just, like, crush him.
Just end his life.
Chupa, on the other hand, might be something that the guy would eat.
I could ride him.
Yeah, you could. Oh, my God. That would be hilarious. Or what did he drop? I got experience off of that.
Yeah, he was definitely an experienced mob.
Crystalline silk.
Crystalline two-handed sword. Mithril earring.
Well, the mithril earring actually is worth a couple of plat. I'll take the silk.
That sword's 24 damage, 4.9 second delay. That's meh.
It's vendor trash. Or
starting Shadow Knight.
It's two-hander, to be honest. With my Shadow Knight, I like one-handers and a shield to bash.
All right, you got two spiders popped up front.
Ooh, nice.
All right, I'll pull them.
Yeah, they don't drop near enough silk, but it's definitely every little bit help.
Fast too, man.
Were the stalags taken?
No.
They just there's only like eight of them.
Let's take the stalags.
Yeah, Janus? But these guys killed each one of those in like five hits, and then it was
The reason why is the stalags have a chance to
drop gems.
The life leech, I believe it's called, or something like that.
Oh,
and he has that necklace that we want to get for
Thum.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I didn't know that.
Oh, wait, are you talking about the genids, or are you talking about actually the
stalags? The stairs.
Okay, the stalags at the bridge. Okay, all
right,
cool.
Not to the right.
Oh, okay. Down the other tunnel?
Ooh, yeah.
That's where we were wanting to go, yeah, so that's perfect, dude. That's the last tunnel. Place in the dungeon that we haven't explored either, so.
Ah, that's going to be perfect.
Yeah. Sounds like we did well.
That's a silk net. That's snares.
Oh, nice. You know, those actually were going for about 500 platinum.
What, the silk nets?
Yeah, in these comments.
Sold them.
Oh, dude, I can't believe I sold one on accident thinking it was spider silk, dude.
Yeah, it has two charges on it. Not too bad. It's steering roots.
Oh, grass to me. Oh, no, we can roll on it if you guys want.
No, you're the one who needs it, man. Look at Chupa in his smallness. He's like, I'm just going underneath it.
Look how long it took me to get through there, dude.
Thum broke his back over here bending up.
Oh, Lord, very nice.
Haters.
Oh, come on, Alar. You got a target?
I rooted the wrong one.
Alar. That's my bad, dude. I didn't have you targeted. Yeah, back it up, man.
Yeah, I rooted the wrong one. My bad.
Now, are these guys...
You guys are smoking these anyways.
Yeah. Are these guys doing anything special?
No, these guys are normal.
I'm resisting everything they're throwing at me.
What are they throwing at you, though, that you can see?
Chicken. Dead chicken.
So far, there's nothing.
So I'm loving it.
So far what?
So far, nothing on me.
Oh, okay.
I am off comms real quick.
All right.
But I'm here.
Okay.
There's nowhere I can sit down. You guys are just like right in the middle.
Dude, we'll see how much time we got left on the video. Yeah, I'm going to try and stick it out. It's been about an hour, guys, but I'm...
I mean, we'll get some longer videos in there, and hopefully you guys will appreciate it. Usually we'll get to like 30 minutes, but exploring the zone, we want to show you everything.
We want to show you the whole thing, dude. We definitely do. Crystal Fiber, 8. 8 damage, 2.2 second delay.
Link it?
Okay.
Just so we can see what it looks like.
Just,
Actually, why don't you wear it for a second and just see what it looks like? Because you're the one who can, use it. It's just gonna be another whip, right? Yeah, it's just gonna be a regular whip.
Let's see.
Might have a cool look.
Tell me how it looks, dude. How's it look?
Looks like a regular whip.
Regular whip. Alright. Now, I don't know if that's going to be worth anything, if we should random on that.
Nah, you probably
I'll leave it up to you guys.
Keep it if you want it.
I'm just going to sell it, dude. Vendor trash it. I know it's not going to sell in the tunnels.
No. I mean, you could give it to a newbie or something like that.
Oh, well, yeah, we could keep it for new quests. That's a good idea.
I mean,
it's not a bad weapon. 8 damage, 2.2 second delay. That's not bad at all, dude.
It's magic item, too. You know, magic items are nice for a newbie because they're allowed to attack like Will-O-Wisp and things of that sort, so.
Oh, yeah, that's actually a really good idea. That's exactly what we're going to do with it, guys. We're going to give it to a noob. Oh, yeah, I like this, man. I love this zone, dude. I remember why I loved it so much. And wow, I'm just going to get both these guys, okay.
All right. I'll root one of them. Right, one is rooted if you want to back it up.
And one is snared. All right, Okay, die, guy. Die. These guys are getting tore up, and they're giving us experience, which they're blue to me. So,
They are doing a little bit of damage to you, though, so they're probably a little bit harder to take at the level that you'd probably want to come in here and get experience at.
I've gotten a blue bubble of experience on these guys.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow,
yeah.
You're in 45, dude.
Yep. Yeah, 45 or above, I wouldn't come in here before that.
Before that? I mean, these guys are green at 45.
I said I wouldn't come in here.
Oh, above that.
Oh, no, they're blue to me, dude. These stalactites are blue.
Really?
Blue to a 45, yeah.
Wow, okay, well.
So then they might be like around level 40 or something.
No, no. If they're 40, I'd be they'd be counting more than green to me.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So yours is just like right there on the
line. I thought
line
you were level 51, so if they were 51. Level 40, yeah, they would be green to you.
Should they?
Yeah, I think it's 10. I don't know. I don't know what the con system is. Chupa told it to me one time, dude, but I forgot it.
Camera is a little messed up. I'm trying to show you guys the whole zone. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here, guys. But yeah. It's pretty easy. Like, you're not going to get lost once you get to this point. It's just that that first part of the zone that's very confusing.
Yeah, just that the twisty-turny down, yep.
Although, now that we've been through it, to be honest, I think it's actually a lot easier to get through it than most people make it out to be. It's really not that much of a maze. There's just a lot of turns that you can take that will lead you back in on top of itself. And then you end up going back the same way you came, which
guys,
I guess is why it
feels
that
fiber.
Way. Crystal fiber. Oh, the weapon?
One of those weapons, yep.
If you got the space, man, take it for the newbie giveaway.
All right, that's is it lore? Yeah, it's lore, dude.
Okay, well then I'll snag it.
All right, I'm gonna pull this other stalactite. Oh, somebody already got him.
Yeah, I think that was Chupa.
Chupa, you crazy kook.
Hey, Chupa.
Are you still off comms?
Yeah, I think he is.
Hey, Chupa. Chupa, tell us if you're still off comms.
What?
Yeah, that's what I need to do after we finish this video, dude. But I want to finish the video first, so disarm.
We can go back to the Geonids and camp them too, and clear out both spots.
Yeah, Geonids, man. Let's ask Chupa. Chupa, Alara got a chipped amulet to drop. Do you know anything about it? It had +2 strength on it, man. How do you benefit from that?
Back up a little bit. A chipped amulet.
Yeah, chipped amber.
Chipped amber.
Yeah,
Amber, is it lore?
It was a magic item. It wasn't lore, no.
I think it's just Vendor Trash.
Okay.
Because it wasn't on the list, so one that you could submit.
It is not. None of the stuff that's dropping here.
Strength, weight, size, tiny, all classes, all races.
So why does it have +2 strength on it? If you put it in your inventory, will it give you that +2 strength?
No, it's just garbage. I have no clue why it has stats.
It probably was meant... A lot of the stuff they added into the game, you could clearly tell they meant to add a quest for it later down the road, but never got around to doing it.
Alara,
that's probably
what
that
man?
Was for.
I'm trying to get the target. Somehow I lost it.
Laziest rogue I have ever grouped with, I swear. I had the mob down to 60% health, and he was just standing there, dude. I love you, Alara.
He's intimidating it from behind, dude. don't ask what else he's doing back there.
Oh yeah, you never know, dude, with the rogue. Something dirty, I guarantee it.
Now the guy you're talking about that drops the item you're looking for is just random off of any one of these, or
any one of these, yep, and he's much bigger and a little bit darker.
Okay, so you're gonna want to kill everything and then come back and check to see if
and
he's up.
You'll definitely see him.
And there's not a lot of people in the zone, guys, so this could be an area that we could farm. Is there anything in here, guys, that you know of that is worth, 400 or 500?
I never think there often. Once or twice, that was about it.
The amulet's worth a little bit of plat. The web guy at the end has a few items that you can get that are worth some plat. Pull the guy in the back.
And that soak is worth quite a bit of plat, too, if you can ever find anybody who's actually selling it. It's all rooted. Everything's rooted in there.
So is this the end? This is the end of the...
This is the end of this portion, yep.
It's the end of the dungeon, yeah, so we've been everywhere, guys. This is the end room. It's just a stalactite room, guys, and I think that's where we're going to end the video. I appreciate you guys hanging out with us, and I hope that you enjoyed your tour of the Crystal Caverns. And like Chupa said, we're probably going to go back and kill the Geonids and maybe work our way in between these two camps if nobody decides to come in here and take one from us. So I want to thank everybody for watching, guys. I want to thank Chupa for coming out, AC Gamer, and Alar. It's always good to be hanging out with my friends, guys. And me and AC Gamer have said this many times. You guys are always welcome to come hang out if we have room.
Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.